Sam Udall serving. Matt Szymanski with the kill takes the first point. Tim Balin serves, jump serve. Gavin Emerson, kill for the second. 1-1. Deanna Guzman serving. Tim B block, big recovery by Ultimate there. Trevor Weary puts it down. And a service error. He's tied at 2. Trevor Weary. Block goes out of bounds. Sam Fall taps his chest on that one. Big dig from libero Dion. And Sam Fall hits it out. To the left. Out to the left. Both coaches' arms folded. Sam Paul tips it over. Back row attack can't quite get it. Trevor hits into the net. And Jack Krankus will serve for Ultimate. Out of bounds in the back. Number 5 serving for Spire. That one goes over the chairs. Tom Marquez serving for Ultimate. Another timeout. Tom Marchese serves again. A dump attempt foiled by Ultimate. Goes outside with it. Tom tries the back row attack. Trevor goes outside with it. Block. 1, 2, 3. That block's not counted as a hit. So we go block. 1, 2, 3. Both teams trying to be careful. Sam Paul block. Big brick wall from Aspire. Held that one back. When both teams are careful like that, they're reading each other's sets. And it's harder to get through a block once the teams have a chance to organize. Max with the kill. That was a careful set to the middle, hard to predict. Sam Paul serving, it's tied at 7. Jason Baker breaking through. And we switch sides. 8 serving 7. Chris Davis serving for Aspire. Max Rosenfield, Chris digs it. Max hits it down again and ties it at 8. Max with a big jump serve. Just out of bounds. 6 foot Samuel Udall serving for Aspire. Tommy goes outside and that one's in the back corner of the court. Chris Davis calling his plays as Timmy Balin gets ready to serve. Big jump serve coming. Put down by Matt Szymanski, middle four Ultimate. And now Ultimate takes the lead for the first time since the middle of game 2. And then briefly at the beginning of game 3. A ball on the court. This point will be replayed. An 18-year-old team dressed as bees called the the Sting next to us warming up. Setter's going outside carefully. Tied at 10. Big kill at the right time. Game three only goes to 15 and we're 11 serving 10. There was a touch call. So Colin Atsalako with the tool and the serve. Team's nervous, and it's showing. That one's out of bounds. Ultimate pulls ahead, 13-11. Beth Nuneviller calling a timeout for a spire. When both teams are this closely matched, it's hard to know whether you should be careful, calm, and collective, or excited and fired up, like that kill from Trevor Weary. Big save from Aspire. Matt Szymanski tries to get another kill. Over by Aspire to tie the game at 13. 6 foot six hitter slash setter. Trevor Weary serving. Game three. Matt Szymanski called in bounds. It's 14 serving 13. It can't get any closer than this. In this match right here, Jack Frankis bolts it over. Timmy digs. Jack sets. Sam tips. And a big recovery from Aspire with a pancake. And that one goes out. Ultimate moves on.